Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. It is always fun to learn maths through activities. So in this video, we will do an activity on how to find equivalent fractions of given fraction. For this activity, we need one white A3 sheet, one white A4 sheet, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, an eraser, a pair of scissors, and a box of crayons. Aim of this art integrated activity is to find the equivalent fractions of a given fraction 1 by 2. So let's first revise what is fraction. Fraction means a part of a whole. Let's consider an apple as a whole. If you give half of the apple to your sister, then half of the apple remains with you, and each part is called fraction. Now, let us understand what is half. When the whole is divided into two equal parts, each part is called half. And half is written as 1 by 2. Students, two halves make one whole. Now, let's see what is 1/3. When the whole is divided into three equal parts, each part is called 1/3. 1/3 is written as 1 by 3. And students, 3 1/3 make a whole. Now let's see what is 1/4. When the whole is divided into 4 equal parts, each part is called 1/4 or quarter. 1/4 or quarter is written as 1 by 4. And students, 4 1/4 make a whole. Now let's revise what is equivalent fraction. Students, can you tell me the fraction of colored portion in this figure? Yes, it is 1 by 2. Now, what is the fraction of colored portion in this second figure? It is 2 by 4. Next, tell me the fraction of colored portion in third figure. It is 3 by 6. And finally, can you tell me the fraction of colored portion in this last figure? It is 4 by 8. Students, did you notice that each fraction in all these four figures represents the same portion? Such fractions are called equivalent fractions. By definition, fractions which represent same portion of whole are called equivalent fractions. Now, let's learn how to make equivalent fractions. We can make equivalent fraction by multiplying or dividing numerator and denominator by same number. Like in our example, if we multiply both numerator and denominator of fraction 1 by 2 by 2, we get fraction 2 by 4. Similarly, if we multiply both numerator and denominator of fraction 1 by 2 by 3, we get fraction 3 by 6. In the same manner, by multiplying numerator and denominator of 1 by 2 by 4, we get fraction 4 by 8. So students, in this way, we can make equivalent fraction by multiplying or dividing numerator and denominator by same number. So let's start the activity. Take the A4 sheet of paper and draw 4 rectangles of length 20 cm and breadth 3 cm as shown here. Then carefully cut out these rectangles using pair of scissors. In the next step, fold all these strips into two equal parts. Now, take one of the strips and color its one part using your favorite color. Students, can you tell me the fraction of each part? Yes, it is 1/2, or we can call it half. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Next, take another strip and fold it again. Now, unfold it and you will find that the strip has been divided into four equal parts as shown here. Now, color the two equal parts of the strip. Now, let's write the fraction of each part, which will be 1/4. Next, let's take the third strip and fold it two times. Now, unfold it and you will find that the strip has been divided into 8 equal parts as shown here. Next, let's color its 4 equal parts and then write the fraction of each part, which is 1/8. In the same way, let's take the fourth strip and fold it 3 times. Then unfold it and you will find that the strip has been divided into 16 equal parts as shown here. Now let's color its 8 equal parts and then write the fraction of each part, which is 1/16. Now take the A3 white sheet and write the heading equivalent fractions of 1/2. Now paste all the four strips one below the other with the help of a glue. Take a look at the first strip. The colored portion represent fraction 1/2. Now look at the second strip. Here, the colored portion represents fraction 2/4. In the same way, the third strip, here the colored portion represents fraction 4/8. Similarly, in the fourth strip, colored portion represents fraction 8/16. Since colored portions are equal, so we can say 1/2 equals to 2/4 equals to 4/8 equals to 8/16. Therefore, 2/4, 4/8 and 8/16 are equivalent fractions of 1/2. In the same way, you can perform this activity and find the equivalent fraction of 1/3 and 3/4. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.